All right. You know, I know a lot of people are mad at Tulsi Gabbard's, proposed bill. And I'm going to tell you this. And you want to call me a misogynist? That's fine. Call me a misogynist. As a father of a little girl, I don't think it's fair to have biological males in female sports. Why? I think it's them an unfair advantage. You know, little girls have to have something. Putting biological males in female sports, stupid. You know, I do agree with Tulsi. You know, and what's funny is, as much as I do agree with Tulsi Gabbard on this, just like I agree with Tulsi Gabbard on, like, you know, let's not go to foreign wars. Let's not go start wars for my profits. Let's back to the subject at hand. I know she's going to catch hell. You got too many idiots now, too worried about somebody's feelings. You know, it's female sports. That means they have a disadvantage over the males. No, you're okay. I mean, if you... A biological male, even the weakest biological male, has more dense bone structure than one of the strongest biological females. So, I do think a ban of biological males in female sports is a good idea. You know, I'm strong, I'm strong and I'm built like a damn tank. So, you know, me competing in women's boxing, they're going to get rabbit punches on me. But if I get one good land on a female, it's probably going to hurt her worse than if she gets one good one on me. We're built differently. And it's biological. Females were taken care of when the human species arose. That's why most of them were gatherers. The male of the species would go out and hunt the dangerous things to bring back meat. We're designed to be thrown off by woolly mammoths and stuff. That's the biology of us. And you can't ignore the science on that one. So, Tulsi Gabbard, I don't agree with you on gun control, and it's fair. But I do agree with you on this one, just like I agree with you on not starting foreign wars for profiteering. Thank you.